in the game.
The guard button, but he didn't angle it correctly. His hands were 2 inches below where the kick sent him to the afterlife.
Don't you dare touch me! Stand back!
Jesus Christ, this is a murder!
Help me! Oh my God! Son of a bitch!
Septum, check the flexibility of his nose. He broke his nose. Might I add, his hands are just for decoration. He didn't try to block nor catch the foot. He watched it come. To make matters worse, the kick froze in his mind. He sent that man to the showers, and while he's there, tell him to use some Hawthorne body wash.
And now a word from our sponsors.
Wait a minute. We all know rituals get results. That's exactly why you wouldn't skip chest day when you go to the gym. It's the exact same idea if you want better skin, hair, or overall health. That's why Hawthorne has made it easy to build and maintain a personal care ritual that helps you look, smell, and feel at your best. Hawthorne is a premium grooming brand that tailors your personal care routine to your unique profile. First, you take their quiz. It's under 2.5 minutes. It's extremely easy to ask the basic questions regarding your hygiene. At the end, I have the essentials look. All the products tailored to my body type and lifestyle. From body wash, to bars of soap, to body lotion,
just going to a fucking fight. Wow, great clip. Wow, wait, guys, let me get a beautiful clip like that person did. Wow, guys, look. Wow, such an amazing clip. Time to clip that. Whoa, 30 fucking seconds. That ain't no fucking clip.
When it comes to cologne, Hawthorne's got everybody beat. They got the best smelling cologne in the game. So what are you waiting for? Take Hawthorne's quiz today and get started on your own personalized self-care routine.
Ooh! Can I just see a fucking image called Nut Monster?
Grab roses too.
You are not gonna believe what happens when you give a man coffee instead of water.
You can do that?
Huh. Wow, I couldn't. I didn't expect that.
What is going on, my dudes?
It's Wednesday.
Welcome back to another episode of
If I Laugh,
the video ends. Where if I laugh, the video will end.
I'm here live at twitch.tv/Jimmy here with my chat going absolutely nutty.
Well, at least we're not going monkey this time. Because when they go monkey, they go insane membrane.
As you guys can probably tell, my voice is a little bit raspy. Basically, after last week, I lost my voice, and it's almost back. But if you guys are wondering, that's why. The sickness does not stop. You laugh, you lose. We press on, and it's time to watch the meme. So without further ado, let's get right into the funny.
Hey Jimmy, what's wrong?
Dude, in my last Mech Arena sponsor, everyone was saying that wasn't actually me in the gameplay. I'm so good at Mech Arena, dude.
Yeah, bro, you cracked the Mech Arena.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, Bryce, would you swear in front of the people that I am good at Mech Arena? You have to swear.
Bryce, do you swear on the plaque that Jimmy here is cracked at Mech Arena?
I do. I swear it.
Good.
Now that Bryce has willingly taken the oath, let me show you some gameplay.
Mech Arena truly captures the magic of playing a PC or console shooter with your friends online, but on your phone.
The tactical team-based 5v5 shooter
is a perfect balance of casual pickup and play fun and skill-based
competitive play.
Not to mention, there's a huge variety of weapons to unlock and upgrade. Just recently, Mech Arena added the brand new Mech Stalker with the Predator Drive ability. And if you're quick, you can add me to your friend list. Maybe we can play some matches together. So don't wait around. That should be it.
Rising to speed!
And I'm not MVP. That's tragic. It's completely free to play on Android and iOS.
Hey, so you want to go and walk around the EK? Oh, you piece of shit. You want to do that shit again? Walk around the arena, I said. Walk around, I said.
We're going on a
fucking walking gun. Enjoy it.
Right back to the fun internet video.
What?
What
is it?
That's how we do it.
What a great start. Go. I meet an e-girl. She actually enjoys talking. She flirts with me constantly. Ooh. She sends me pictures. Ooh. We're in!
Ooh.
Yo!
Oh.
This is the dream. This is the dream. It's even better than the dream.
What?
Ending.
Oh shit, he got fucked.
Well, back to reality, chat.
Snap back to reality.
Telling me what you're doing with that brute, sir. This brute's throwing that ass back in a circle.
Hey!
The spin cycle. He's been practicing.
Whoa! Master Jin! What did he mean by he put me in the spin cycle? What did he mean by that? I love that. I don't even care if they're a rodent, dude. Dude. Wait, was that? Hey! Was that supposed to be a deep? Oh, come on, man. No. That's a swimming pool, man. Not the deep fryer. No.
Oh, no capybara in the deep fryer. Laugh.
Why did this, that, it should not even exist. Like, that video should just never exist. Why? Next video.
Hey, yo, what's going on with the dog?
Hey, why don't we got a seatbelt on, man? Hey! Somebody put a seatbelt on the dog, dude!
Yeah, what's the dog?
Wait, what's the dog doing? The dog's fighting for his life back there! You're gonna do that. You're really gonna do that.
I'll see how it is. Kitten, please unblock me. I'm sorry I tagged you in spoken word mumble rap about sacrificing you to the devil. I know your grandma sees your Facebook. Please, kitten, there's a darkness inside me. The plot of Sonic Adventure 2 really effed me up. Some might call me twisted. Honestly, I scare myself.
Okay. No. Fuck you.
Yeah. Sonic Adventure 2, man.
Bitch.
Look at this boy. He's a talented young man.
Mango bumps.
Dude, monkeys are actually pretty rad. You can't watch that video and be like, nah, man, monkeys ain't it, bro.
Oh, it's a walk off.
We know what you got.
Alright.
Walk off.
Ah!
Hey!
No! What kind of Mozzie song, dude?
You showed up my... Yeah, send that to me as well.
Why is
this Bill Bossy?
People really be out here dyeing their grass. If you dye the grass, does that make the grass die? Or is the grass already dying?
Wait.
I didn't even know what that was. Was that the Gorp dog? Hey, YouTube, comment down below if that was the Gorp dog. I missed it. I'll check.
I won't check.
Alright, next up. Who's Columbo? Bro, why is the Columbo Dimension? Hey! What's that dog doing? Somebody in the chat said Columbo these nuts. I don't even know what that means, dude. What does that mean? That is not a nice cat. Holy shit. Relax, bro. Think that deep.
Damn, dude. Chill, homie.
Please don't call me fat. I prefer the term.
Guess it's a good thing that I'm not cracking up. I'll see myself out to be on my deathbed when my great grandkids change the heart monitor beat. Don't do that.
That'd be me.
Why is he so wide? Why is that dude so wide, dude?
I found
him in the mirror,
friend.
Look, Snickers, no. Snickers, monkey.
No.
Did your mom?
Talk
about
Diamond
Bad.
No.
Legs.
Not the legs.
Take it. Four fingers.
Four fingers? Who's taking four fingers?
Pretty fast, but what happens quicker?
Jesus. I can't even tell what's going on anymore. I'm losing brain cells. Not that I haven't many to begin with, but jeez.
True.
Yeah! Got me with the Coca-Cola Spuma. I appreciate that. Let's go. No. I can't do it. But I could say the smallest little thing about it. Hey, why is Coca-Cola Spoon playing again? I didn't play that. Okay. Anyways, chat. Why is this auto-playing? Oh, I accidentally just skipped the video. Mods, chat. You guys know how we have the Yalap You Lose and the Yalap You Leave, right? Well, the Yalap You Leave is about to have its own intro. I just have to tell you, it's animated. You guys have to promise not to tell Zach that I said anything, okay? But I can't show you guys it. It is a total cartoon animation. It is going to blow your mind. It's so good. It's not like an anime, like a cartoon. It's not gonna bust your balls. Let's continue. Don't tell Zach I said anything. Excellent service, would order again. Ooh, soup.
Feel better.
The person eating the soup later. Why is it spicy?
So you want EVs, you've come to the right place.
Let's go!
Is that Tom Brady?
Yeah.
Mystery.
I thought you two were done with all this supernatural stuff.
Loves.
It's gonna be, but the ghost keeps reaching out to draw us back.
I'm going to feed your dad and give him a child he actually loves.
Yo!
Decker
Dicker, dude. You ain't coming back from that, homie.
God, dude, it smells like Up Dog in here. Wait, what's Up Dog?
What the hell are you doing? Damn.
Adam, gotta be away from these pictures in the fall.
There's no way.
I just stepped into my best idea yet!
No.
That's not a real clip, is it?
No.
Jimmy!
Hey! Hey! Who's next? Listen, it's not what
you.
No.
Did you say something to Cat?
Oh,
I didn't want to have to do this, bro. You forced my hand. I told you what the consequences would be.
What would they be?
No! No, chase the dog!
You gotta kind of fidget with him until he sits steady.
Later,
homie.
He dropped one of my socks on the ground.
Stop saying coon sock.
Okay. Got him. Oh, shit!
Get that out. It works. Me and the boys.
Now, when I first saw
on the video, I thought that was snow. But upon rewatching, that's sand.
That is indeed me and the boys.
Think a lot more. You know how cold that would be in there, man?
Should be.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Wow. Let it go. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Monkey!
I like it. That must have hurt.
I wanted monkey, not tomato!
Where's the last one? I was literally about to ask. Can you do that? I can't let you guys inside. Well, here they all are. Okay, yeah! Improved! Yeah!
Work on that boxing damage.
Nope. Nope, Sniper Monkey would have been better.
It's hard to imagine a time in which Strongest just didn't exist. Similar time.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Okay, listen, kid.
Big punch.
The whole
squad was
laughing. Love it. That'll leave a bruise. Come on. All right, 30
seconds left.
I don't know why Gregory's eyes look like an onion ring.
Already see some improvement in your punches.
Hey! Why are all of these wrestlers nasty? This is like a call out to Song. Oh! He's watching over us, keeping us safe, blessing our journey.
Monkey! What does he mean by that? Oh my god, that was squirky!
What? Sonic killed her son! Messed up, Sonic. You guys saying base. Tofu! He's back!
Dolphin.
I can't do it.
I love tofu.
I can give it up just for that. I love
Burger King. Hey, wait, no, that ain't no Burger King. No, that's fucking McDonald's. Girl.
They don't have sauce in the burger. This is a really good edit. Oh. Damn! That edit! Also, that was a clean edit though.
Oh, god damn, that's scary!
Undisturbed!
I heard. Yo, that man, yo, she had the whole squad laughing.
Not wrong though.
Oh my god, Twitty will have it screen tank! What the fuck?
Well, I'm dead. Not again, dude.
No, don't pick on their boobies.
Oh. Hey, man. Is she gonna be okay? What happened?
Is she gonna be okay? What happened? It's great day. I don't think she's gonna be okay.
Stop the Squid Game.
Dad, if I was built like this, how sus would you all be?
You guys are pretty sus.
Yo, JJ, what's up, bro? What are you playing? Oh, really?
Man, I hate when people come in a room and launch lotion or sunscreen at me. I hate that.
Yeah, that's my least favorite
thing.
In this
moment, I feel like anything is possible.
You have a mission to bring us forward. And you will make the path by traveling. And in this new world, all of you will go where no one has gone before. And from what I see, I am honored to be in your match for you.
What is this song? Did that song really just say, "Is dick smaller than my toes? I'd rather have Squidward's nose." Next up. Okay. Hey, Jimmy here, viewers. You guys have to stop submitting home videos, man. You guys gotta stop submitting your home videos, okay?
Beautiful
night out in Gotham. You can get away with 30
seconds.
Let's go. Monkey. Here he is, monkey. Don't jump scare the monkey. This is a curious dude.
Water control drown.
Something cool. Yeah. It's gotta be open. Stop saying cool.
Why would you call it oven when you are playing the cold food of our hot heat? The food just seems a little strange. Don't sign my wife's cookbook, sir.
Fine.
Pull up these nuts. You guys watch that.
Goodbye. Hey! What is happening? I finish the sentence, bro.
Stop saying Squid Game in the chat.
Hey, it's John!
This door? See this door? This door is like 12 feet tall. I'm not even. This door is.
John is coping hard, dude. Yeah, no, coping hard. Wait. Wait, was this actually an illusion of the camera? What happens if I move my camera down? Do I be taller?
Oh, I don't think I have stuff cabled in to work correctly. Hang on, we gotta go back. Oh god, okay, the lights are falling. I can't move it anymore. Everything's breaking.
Oh. Yes! Capybara.
Candy Bauer is cool. We've been gorped. Gorp, 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 gorp.
This is music.
Time to burn and get out. Not the dog flying through him. Is it Megalogorpia or is it Gorpolavania?
Well, face.
In the comments. Oh, ooh, I would not go down that.
Right. I want to see you kill it. Let's go in there. Why is the milk spicy?
Hey, Muscle Man, that was amazing.
Don't worry about it. Okay, that's why it's called training.
Yo, he zoomed out of there, dude. Oh man, I miss Ding Dong Ditching. That was one of the most fun parts about being a kid. Because you could go do that kind of thing and know that you weren't going to get in trouble. Or that it wasn't going to be weird. I go Ding Dong Ditch my neighbors. I get the cops called on me. Hasn't happened. Yet. Square.
Oh,
throw it at the cat. This is my voice. I'm just a little sick. I'm not going through puberty too. Okay? Not a thing.
What don't women understand about men?
Cheeseburgers.
Yeah, women don't understand that about men. Men!
You get out! Get after it. I got that on the spot. I got myself on the back. For what reason was the PS2 load up so aggressive and angry? You got Xbox, it was like,
man,
GameCube, it was like, PS2, like, for why? So scary.
him.
Pornhub.
Why are they defending the phone? He's kind of adorable. Yes, but also kind of like frightening. There's now.
Here, my children. Crash. My children are the first frogs.
I'm sick! Stop! I almost took a break today, too, on, man. I should have. I should have rented my voice more in chat. What can I say? It's built different.
Epic rap battles of this is Eminem.
Excellent job today. Better than.
My name is Eminem and I like to rap.
IBS, more like IB. Yeah. Yeah. No! No! I'm not scared of it. I'm not scared of the quick rose guy. I'm attracted. What? Hey, yo, what? What is this? Yo, real! What the hell? What is this? Who gave 5-minute hacks this budget, dude?
Your mom.
Does that work?
Your mother.
I feel like I've never seen anything until just now. Like, nothing else mattered until I saw that. That was crazy. I'm pissed. First of all, that'd be super uncomfortable, and then... And then there's that. Why wouldn't you just unzip the zipper, bro? Come on, man. No! Hey, this is an announcement. You guys gotta be not be down bad for the robots in FNAF! Stop! Spider in my PC after I boot up Skyrim with 600 sex mods? Well, what's gonna bust first? Me or the PC? That's the real speedrun.
Alright, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division battle.
I can't. I'm putting that on vibrate. I can't. Hey, it's me.
Well, there is no denying this man's striking credentials, prevailing wisdom. No! This is going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
He tried to become monkey.
Get the metaverse and get him get the Rossi Gomez shit now.
Hey, you!
No,
Kanye, did she put her fingers up your booty? No!
Poor Kanye, did she put her fingers up your booty?
Alright, so here we go with round one. This is his UFC debut. So you know what he did on the regional circuit. Ran roughshod through a lot of the guys in his division. Now the question beckons. Will this game translate to the goal?
That's my type of girl, the giant enemy spider.
Oh, I love that. Oh, I
the
love
giant
that.
Enemy
weird.
Spider.
Any number of different submissions in his arsenal.
I don't understand.
I love that guy, dude.
Don't know that
if there's
guy
one guy,
you, but it's his trickiness. It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor.
Wow! Look at the funky guy go!
There is one guy that still want to go from that to him.
This man has that same ability. Beautiful body kick.
And he landed the right hand there. Oh!
Hey!
Why are you at the grandma, guys?
Lands a big elbow there.
Why are you at the cat?
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Yeah.
I love that sound clip.
Alright, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure
yo,
if he's trying to bait him.
Strong balloon. Yo, somebody put the last sound clip to that.
Can I crush your balls? Yeah.
Oh, big left.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo, what the?
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here.
I'm just saying.
He's masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switched to a high
cross. Delivery to Lionel Beach. That hit him? Hey, yo. What happens when you hit the checkout immediately button on Amazon? Man, I missed this game. Okay. Fuck.
That is it!
No! Oh, no! He was just hanging out! Dude, even if that was like set up or staged or planned, that guy's got a concussion.
Great punch.
I thought of the best rap line.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active.
Keep
it
busy, so doing great work. All that shit.
Look at
a concussion.
Hip over when he throws that kick.
It was better in my head. Not my head. Never mind.
Big body play. Clean with the right hook.
Ah! I'm mourning for the pin, dude. There's no bowling, but that sucks.
Hello, Jim and I saw you in the 89 video, and I spotted this ugly thing.
Big roundhouse.
What do you mean by that?
Me too.
So I made my own one.
I mean, bro, can't you guys, don't they have a better hair? It's better, but what is this hair? Okay, this is a non-stop bully session, man.
We're all ready for a real vacation. One where you can sip tropical drinks with fruity garnishes without having to get up. A vacation where you don't have to sweat the small stuff, like rummaging for room keys. And a vacation where drinks and Wi-Fi that's fast and reliable are all included.
I'm still confused on why you're in a my classmate put a basketball on her head.
Hey, what you want?
Well, and then said she grew 6 inches.
What do you mean by that, Maddie? Wow. What do you mean by that, Madison?
Big kick lands.
Yeah, eye tracker screen went.
Monkey.
I don't know if I want to do an eye tracker.
Monkey.
I don't know, man. I hope Zach's not watching. I want to feed a giraffe.
That's what you said. This is my
not
kid.
To
no! Fuck you! Woo!
You can do. Hey, you guys have to promise not to tell Zach that I said anything, okay? But I can't show you.
What? You guys have to stop submitting home videos, man.
Like 12 feet.
Ding dong ditched by a one.
Lazy.
What? Hey, yo, what? I forgot to say that. Editor.
That's a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many
people. Yeah. Kanye. Did she put her fingers up your booty?
Oh, come
on. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate. A lot of activity in the hands.
Yo!
I agree. The giant enemy spider. He's so mad he breakdanced in the dance.
I love that guy, dude. If there's one guy.
And he lands yet another strike.
There's one guy that steal my
goal.
Wow! Be him.
Look at the funky guy go! That's great.
Trying to stay in this fight. Shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed up.
I mean, when you can hit with a shot like that,
hey! Now I know how to beat the guys in Mario Kart.
Big call
for Quince
lands. Now he gets back to range.
Bonk, 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 bonk,
bonk, bonk. Bonk
the cat.
Goes to the body there.
Yeah.
I love that sound clip.
Yeah, I'll be the ballon. Wait, can I question, Ballin. Yeah.
Yo, the strong balloon. Yo, somebody put the last sound clip to that.
Can I crush your balls?
Yeah.
You
ready? Hey, yo!
Another strike to the body.
Yeah, he's just having himself covered in.
What's going on? I'm moving out if that happens to me. I'm just saying.
What do you mean? Don't be up being covered in cum.
Dance delivery wildies.
Hey!
That hit him? What happens when you hit the checkout immediately button on Amazon? Man, I miss this game. So good.
We got. No!
Oh, he's just hanging out. We're just hanging out.
And he's able to work his way back to his feet. All collar tie.
What's up, man?
Oh, he lands another strike to the body.
Hey! Dude, even if that was like set up or staged or planned, that guy's got a concussion.
A concussion or a concussion?
Rap line. Nah, I can't say it. Okay, I'll say it. Gave me head so good. Call that shit a concussion. It was better in my head. Not my head, never.
Ah!
Why is he going for the pin, dude? Didn't know bowling was that suck. Hello.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Video, and I spotted this ugly thing.
Hey!
Try that.
Back to his feet.
Thank you.
Come on, we built this way.
I mean, bro. Can't you guys, don't they have a better hair? It's better, but what is this hair?
Okay, go again. Quick entry. Great single entry. Playing onto your support. Oh, damn, this guy is so far
this
living
is a
break.
Non-stop bully session, man.
Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his mom. He's hurt bad.
Okay. Can I crush his balls? Probably.
Yeah, eye tracker stream when? Dude, I don't know if I want to do an eye tracker, you lot viewers, man. I don't know, man.
He looked at some boom, he loses.
I want to feed a giraffe.
Hey, you little kid! That kid just got sick.
He got airlifted. What was he feeding him? That thing was strong.
He was feeding him some cocaine.
Dude, it's butter. It's butter. It's like a thick. But they turned it a special way.
Stop lying to yourself.
Don't request that.
Ass. Person. No.
I'll be above. Yo.
What's that? If you took an ass with your body,
I'd love to see it. Ah, take it away, chat.
Look at this man.
Right, you guys. Hey, someone said B. Hey, someone said B. Moz?
Banning him.
Ban him.
Your mom's on a bed. Dude, you guys are cruel. Capybara! Capybara in the store. What will he buy? He deserves the world. I've been giving him a discount.
I agree. Crowd fired up, so I got shot for agreeing.
I know.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of probably slowing down tonight.
Yo, gaming.
Okay, that was enough jab.
That's how you get bullied.
Hey, how about you get slammed on the UFC logo?
She just be blowing on her mic.
Back to his feet. Right hand on point.
Nope, that was real.
Nice shot. And that's a and so why did that not work? Like, I kept spamming him on his body.
No!
In real life, that happened, you lose.
You gotta protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that.
His reaction's so good.
What?
want you to believe what happened to you.
So a big win for him here tonight, and a big statement made with that TKO. Let's see how the promotion chooses to matchmake him moving forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine's called to stop this contest at 47 seconds of round number 3.
Firework.
Declared the winner by TKO. Come back.
Well, can you imagine?